wish it were okay to drink beer for breakfast? I'm sure you have. Well, Starbucks is working to make it okay. Right now, they are testing out a latte that tastes like a pint of Guinness. It is called Dark Barrel Latte, and it's made with a dark beer flavored syrup, not beer, and it's topped with whipped cream and caramel. There's no real beer in the latte, just to be clear. It's being tested in some markets right now, and of course, I will let you know if they will test it here in Arizona.